Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Lady Cameron Del Rio, your favorite lady of leisure, here to remind you to be kind, stay beautiful, and live well. And today is the very first day of Vlogmas 2024. And we're going to get this started with a Christmas tree reveal. I will admit that the tree is still a work in progress. I have a couple of things that I still want to purchase for the tree, but it is well on its way. I wanted to at least get the very first video for Vlogmas out to you guys. This is the very first of 24 videos every single day that will be posted around 5 p.m. every single day. That's my goal, but I will do my very best to make that goal of 5 p.m. every single day for Vlogmas 2024. I cannot wait to celebrate Christmas in Palm Beach with you guys every single day, right up and including Christmas Day. There will be so much Palm Beach content and including some really fun special things to look forward to, and I simply cannot wait to bring you all along with me. So we will start with a lovely facial with my girl Erica, to start this month with glowy, beautiful, healthy skin. We will do our workout, we will decorate the tree, reveal the tree as it is today. The house will have a makeover. There'll be lots of florals installed. And in good old Cameron tradition, you will see my collection of black Santas and maybe some other special things to come. Well, let me stop rambling on. I have a beautiful new intro that I'm really excited about. So bundle up. Turn up the volume on your telly or turn up your speakers on full blast. Welcome to Vlogmas in Palm Beach 2024. So without further ado, let's get this day started.
It is time to get ready for the gym. I am heading to Lifetime Fitness for my dance craze dance class. It's so much fun. And so I will take you guys with me. I'm not sure if I can record in the classroom, but I will see what I can do so that you guys can at least get a sneak peek of what happens in a class at Lifetime Fitness. Oh, this is the look. Let's see if I can put you guys up somewhere. This is the cute gym fit.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I have just wrapped up my everything shower and I feel absolutely amazing. I mean, the skin is clean, it smells good, it's exfoliated. It's a great start to the day. So I'm wearing my white linen dress and I picked this number up in, where was I? Oh, I picked this up in Saint-Tropez. I picked this up in Saint-Tropez in June. It has quickly become one of my favorites. I'm fully aware that we are in fall and everything autumnal has been happening on my page, but you can never go wrong with white. I heard a saying, you can't wear white after Labor Day. Who decided that? You can wear white every season, every day of every season. Now, I've done my skincare, I have my hair to do, get dressed, put on some perfume, and then I will show you guys the outfit of the day. This is the outfit of the day. This lovely dress was a Saint-Tropez purchase. My lovely Valentino with the silk scarf wrapped on the handles because my handles are a little worn. But the scarf makes it very, very chic. The bag itself is also a statement of its own. My shoes are my Hermes Orans, Van Cleef, Etsy, I think. These are Etsy. My Santos de Cartier. My Cartier Justin Clue, David Yurman and Tiffany Locke. And the fragrance of the day is Chanel Mademoiselle.
The plan was to go to the boat show, but we may have to reconsider. So the plan was to attend the boat show, but as you can see, the weather said no. So we have a few more miles before we get to the actual location, and then we have to make an executive decision. We have to make an executive decision if we are actually going inside, because it's an outdoor event and I am not, absolutely not, walking around in this. This is Florida, especially South Florida weather for you. One moment it's sunny and bright, and the next it looks like this. Oh joy.
Inside your arms, and hold me tight to be by your side.
It's called Tap 42. The man. Boca Raton town center is so gorgeous. This is their Rocco's Tacos. It's a pretty popular taco spot here in Palm Beach County. Tap 42 is where we are having lunch. It's just a beautiful, beautiful location. First up, we have this gorgeous presentation of tuna tartare. Perfect. Thank you.
Be without, of course, the tree. I am just back from the island. It was a wonderful time. We had an incredible lunch at Tap 42. The food was really, really good, and I did not have high expectations for it, but it was actually really, really good. We are back, and what is Christmas without the tree? So this is the tree thus far. The theme for this year is black and white Mackenzie Childs, hence the large black and white striped bow at the very top. I still have quite a bit to do to the tree, but this is what it looks like so far. In fact, the inspiration was that, was this drum right there. That was the inspiration for the theme this year. And as you can see, I have a few additions, new additions. My lovely black reindeer with their fur collars. And the black and white Mackenzie Childs inspired ceramic tree. This is the tree thus far. I'm really happy with what it looks like up to this point. However, there is so much more to do. I will add black bubbles and white bubbles and some striped and polka dot bubbles as well. But this is the tree thus far. It's the 2024 tree, and it's still a work in progress. And as you can see, I have been working. These are all of my empty bags that were filled with obviously some holiday shopping, but also I had a few of my cookery in this Prada bag. And over in this section, I did a huge TJ Maxx haul. The pumpkins there were obviously part of the autumn fall tablescape decorations, as were the, are they acorns? I think that's what they're called. And so this needs to be cleaned up. And my dining table, my holiday dining table, this is what it looks like so far. Again, there is still work to be done, but as you know, you saw these last year Vlogmas. Let me pick that up. You saw these last year Vlogmas. These are part of the tablescape every single year because they're so bloody adorable. I mean, how could they not be? And then of course my crystalware. These are at the head. My crystal, these lovely, lovely pines. These pines I actually found at Target, for those of you who do not know. I found those pines at Target and I thought they'd be a fantastic addition to the dining table. And this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful velvet poinsettia, faux poinsettia, is simply, simply gorgeous. And I chose to use my gold utensils for this particular setting. And I think we are at a great start for the holiday season. Again, it's still a work in progress. I have some tweaking to do. My lovely Santas. You guys know I'm obsessed with the Santas. I have far too many, but too many is never enough, in my opinion. There is still work to do on the dining table, and it may change a bit because I still have some decorations and ornaments that I may want to use. So this is the beginning. And then finally, again, here is also part of the fall autumn tablescape. Those will get put away in my storage. And all of these lovely pillows were part of the TJ Maxx haul that I did the other day. I mean, I kind of went a little crazy, but they had so many great things. I mean, look at the tassels on this one. And I mean, the textures and the fabrics were so lovely. I love this plaid one. The textures were so lovely and they had so many options that I could not resist. So TJ Maxx, salute, 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 cheers to you. I mean, look at this. I found these at TJ Maxx and these were Christian Lacroix black reindeers. I mean, the finds, this pillow with the tassels, so much fun. Absolutely gorgeous. When I tell you, I did so much damage in TJ Maxx, and this is not even everything in the haul. I absolutely love this pillow. Joy. But I mean, I picked up so many things. This candle holder, TJ Maxx. The Christian Lacroix reindeer, TJ Maxx. These sensational Douglas fir candles smell absolutely amazing. TJ Maxx. One of my favorite finds was this bow-shaped candle holder. TJ Maxx. This is just darling. TJ Maxx. Or TJ Maxx. As you can see, there's still work to be done. These will get placed on the tree as well. But this is what the living room looks like thus far. Again, still a work in progress. This wraps up day one of Vlogmas 2024. And I hope to see you guys tomorrow, 5 p.m. with the next one. See you soon.